before, and I've heard it's sick. It looks sick. I've been playing it already, and yeah, just it's pretty fun. Hold on, I gotta get my sound set up here. Let me get the chat set up in case somebody does come in. Good to go. Cool, looks good. It's vivid, clear, HD. Alright then. There's a big thing in the way on my screen, but what can you do? I might have to see if I can change that. Need one more weapon upgrade. Maybe top left of the screen. Let me move that real quick. Let me move the mixer broadcast to the top left. Oops. Didn't mean to do. I'm looking to place this. I think I have to open this up, okay. Positioner, there we go. We want top left. You know what's funny is the little preview they have shows 10K viewers. Wouldn't that be lovely? But I...
He is here.
And this game is fast paced, your character moves fast. What do we got here? Heard something. Sketchy. We got a skull inside a shrine. Of course. Oh, I thought you were gonna rip it out. Shove it back in, that works too. Low on ammo. Heavy assault rifle is great because it's got the zoom, and I got this one fully powered up for one of the bonuses.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
All right, light poles mark our path because it is so not dark out here. So I guess I am looking for the light poles and following the light poles. I don't know if I get transferred to like. Hell? I think I'm supposed to be in hell right now. And I guess I'm supposed to jump down. Let's be smart and tactical about it and get the armor. Ooh, what is this? The gauze cannon. Yeah, I read it. Such as... extremely high velocities can be achieved, sources of near perfect accuracy thanks to the aerodynamic design of the projectiles. Ammunition is cheap and readily available. It's designed to maintain its composition when passing through a enemy tower. The gauze cannon has a noticeable kick that must be compensated by the operator. Oh, let's see if I can notice the kick. Okay. Not bad. Two shots, though. Get some snipe action there. So when I'm zoomed in, the bullets are these high velocity, high impact bullets that obviously do a ton more damage. See, if I were zoomed in, that would have hurt him more. Nice, ripped his eyeballs out. Need that fuel for the chainsaw. Hello. Yeah, so the game, oh, this guy can be tough. So the game is fast paced, your character moves very fast, and it makes some pretty cool dodges and actionable events. Just got the bomb, bitch. Crack that down. I guess if you crack a demon's neck, it kills him. Oh, look. I'm playing on super hardcore too, so like, any hit. Oh, this guy's even tougher than the other one. So every hit is pretty painful. Also, the good thing about doing those maneuvers there is whenever you do that, they drop health. Headshot, bitch. Yeah, so if you're running low on health, you want to do the melee maneuver, because then they drop a bunch of health for you. Just like the old classic game, you got the armor shards and health. Can't remember if the other game had ammo. I guess it did. I thought maybe we'd do something cool with the door there, but nope. Looks like just a big shrine of a big hell shrine. So I got somebody's head. Oh, that guy looks new. Probably just stayed up there and finished him. That's no fun. Give it the action. Oh! Hello! Oh, yeah, this guy's tough too. Oh, fuck. I got stuck on the wall there. I thought I was gonna have an opportunity to get out of there. I think I made a dumb move. Don't get stuck in a cave when I have a rocket launcher. Oh, another one. Took a direct hit. Oh, and one of these guys too. Oh, here's the chainsaw. I shouldn't waste it because I already damaged that guy. But when you use the chainsaw, they drop a ton of ammo. Oh, I didn't think he'd be in. Through yet. Oh, yeah, see? You gotta play good. It's tough. Damn, it starts me all the way back here. Oh, I guess I don't have to pick up the Gauss rifle all over again. Those guys are nothing. Look at those headshots, beautiful. I don't think there's anything down there worth me going to get. Get that health. There's the plasma rifle. This guy's pissing me off. Where's that rocket for you? Trying to get up on me behind. What are you shooting at, brother? This guy's great. Works for me. And look, there's armor up there that I need to get. Some armor shards. And an armor plate. Ooh, a secret found. Is that all? Usually the secrets are a lot more, packed with stuff, but yeah, I guess that was it. Oh, I don't want to get that armor yet. Oh, I guess I could. I thought it was going to be full. Only 5? Can't be right. I think 75 is the max for me, so I should have waited. I guess that was my only opportunity to get it anyways, because I might have to jump down there. Alright. Let's do this time. Totally messed that up. Good. I guess should be up here any moment. In this game, basically, you just keep moving forward. Ooh, hello. Don't stop. If you stop, you're dead. And you don't want to go back and forth like this either, because something will come up behind you. Right in my face. Shit. Yeah, should have been jumping all around like this. Oh. What's also cool is they do have quad damage. Damages and haste pickups that you can run around and get, which of course is fantastic. Doing that rampage quad damage. Oh, I'm on it here. Bust him. There's also another cool. Here's the secondary of this gun. From all around you, just bust him up. I'm working on maxing that out. There's a bunch of levels you can upgrade, and then once you get to the max level, there's a challenge where with the assault rifle, I had to get 50 headshots. After 50 headshots, then I got those high capacity, higher damage rounds. Ooh, 2 of those. Oh, I want that health, get that health. Damn it, I missed. What? That should have been a miss. Now I'm probably gonna have to start all over. Of course, all the way over. Ooh! Almost screwed that up. See, is there anything over here worth me getting? Some armor shards. I really don't have to waste my time on these guys. Oh, I could just use them to get health. Shard, alright. Eat it, bitch. Alright, I'm at max armor. It sucks leaving armor behind. Alright, let's pick some of these guys off. I know that one that jumped off to the right isn't dead. Yeah, there he is. Did that help? Get attacked, but it probably would have been bad. but I'll take yours. I don't think... Yeah, I guess that was it. How am I supposed to get in there? I guess maybe that thing. Yeah. Ooh, what's this? Gold skull, yellow skull, is that like the yellow key? Okay. Just when you're playing this on hardcore, you definitely want to collect all power-ups and health that they give you. Alright, so what's this about? Okay, this must be the blue skull door. Oh, I need to go back up top to the yellow skull door. Now I know what that yellow skull was for. Let's see, you know what? I need to finish... There's a challenge I wanted to finish. No, I don't need that. I wanna keep working on this one, okay. After I get the challenge, I gotta remember to keep using my grenades and hologram. Okay. Let's get back up to that yellow door. Upgrades. I've had zero. Well, I used them all, so I've only got one now, and the upgrades I need cost more than one, so I'm not gonna go in there. Were you still talking? My bad. I got full health. Oh, I just shot through two of them. Cool. I don't want to waste my good ammo on them. On those other guys. These guys, I don't mind. Good deal. Good deal. Good deal. You gotta save your ammo. Oh, another one. Oh no, two more hell knights. Holy crap. I messed up. Yeah, it can be tough. Man, it's pouring pretty good outside. Let's make sure I didn't have to get that thing again. Knights should be here any second. Super shotgun. It's supposed to do devastating damage close range. And it sure does. Except these witch things are hard to get close range behind me. About pretty quick. Talk to me. Come talk to me. Give me a kiss, baby. Not if I miss. Alright. Now I'm ready for the second wave. Wow, that might have been it. Maybe I didn't trigger the second wave yet? No? I guess that's it. Oh, let's get that ammo and health, you know the drill. I want you to go after that armor. She's in a sketchy place. Sometimes you fall. Oh, I guess you can fall. I thought if you fell down there, that would have been the end of life. I would have restarted at a checkpoint, so games are easy these days. Alright, so there's that over there. I just want to check out what's in this room. Because if you don't do a little searching, you won't get the secret. And there is not one that I can see. Maybe up there. Shotgun, or the chainsaw. Somebody hadn't gotten the chainsaw. So what's happening there? Stuff moving. The green slime liquid. I kind of remember that from the old Doom. So I guess... Yeah, okay, here we go. Oh, I thought I messed that up. I wonder what's up there. Should I go for it? Yeah, we should. Probably had to go up here. No? That unlocks something? Okay. I think a challenge. Make sure there's nothing I missed. And... See, I don't think I'll die from this fall. Mitigate it with that little rock down there. About to get good help. More? Huh? Teleporter? Ooh, blue skull. Give me that. Wait, I just want to go back here. Did I miss anything? Oh, secret. Haha, look at those little things. I found one of those before. Astro guy. Alright, just get my quick select set up. Slice them down. There was the yellow door. Oh, and look, there's a quad damage. So, let's get that. Do some quad damage, baby. Oh! Whoa, that's the first time I've ever seen one of those so far. Man, I remember this thing. That's that. Oh, I wanted to do that super kill. Darn, I messed that up. Man, I'm disappointed. I'll get another chance. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice. Right in the eye. Hell yeah. I remember those. They were saving that. Saving the good stuff. You guys. I don't know if it's still in the software. I don't know who created this belt, this version, but you guys threw a good one at me, I like it. Get that health. Get that health. See what I mean, where it's fast paced, but it's fun. Keeping around real fast. Busting up. Damn, a few little maneuvers. Cool. You guys one at a time ain't nothing. Oh yeah, that's something behind me. Man. Crap, this is cool. Come on, I want another one. Give me that. What the? Ooh. Coming up constantly. Power shotgun. Damn. There's a little trick to reload. to fire this, switch weapons, shoot my grenade, bust him up, and I don't have to reload. That's some action, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Get that. Alright, let's go around and get that health. Oh, I was already in there. Let's get this ammo. And let's get that blue door. What was that blue door? Yeah, there it is over there. Take the skull, blow it up, let me in. Alright, we need to give some more food to the shotgun. You could use the chainsaw on those flying guys too. That would be pretty sick. So these allow you to upgrade the system. I put one in the armor already, but I figure I'm just gonna do all health because health is everything. And armor's great when you find it. Runs down quick. And then ammo. I run out of each gun, you know, during big fights, but never out of every gun completely. And there's always more all over the place. And then it's a chainsaw. Chainsaw drops a bunch of ammo. I wonder if I can chainsaw those guys. I haven't done that yet. Insufficient fuel, so I need more fuel. Then why couldn't I pick up that fuel back there? Maybe I have to upgrade the chainsaw. Kinda sucks. There's fuel back there, and it wouldn't pick it up. So, yeah, maybe I have to upgrade the chainsaw. Here's something else. Rip them. Look at that. That's cool. Spine intact, flapping around. Cool. Alright, so I guess I gotta get that door open. That was cool ass music playing, which usually means you're still in it. Oh, I remember those things too. Oh, damn. I should be using the super shotgun. Oh, yeah, that's 6. I'm about to die. Yeah, I lined it up for a three-person hit. Sweet. Eat it, good. You know, those guys, I would think, would drop way more health when you shove their hearts down their throat. Always gotta look behind you. want this guy to come up here and try to take his charge. Never mind. Get back. It ain't over yet. Set that up. Shit. Oh. Oh. Good God. I need all that help now. I didn't want to do that. Ooh, what is this? A secret found? Hell yeah. Chain gun, baby. Let's rock. Oh, listen to that music. Let's rock. There's a haste pickup. Ooh, ooh. Talk to me. Let's do it. Let's do it. Get some. Get some with that music going. That's just pumping me up. I'm trying to figure out how I can get up there. Okay, I guess from all the way over there. Oh, of course, a barrel. Duh. Being shot at. Let's get the shoot point. Oh, no. So that was dumb of me. Damn, it starts me pretty far back. Oh, I oh, that's invulnerability. Heck, I was meant to test out the chain gun. I wasn't supposed to find it in this way, I was supposed to jump down like I did. Alright, let's tear it up. Give me that rock music and let's tear it up. Oh no, why? Oh. Alright, I'm gonna take a break because I need to get something to eat, but yeah, I double jumped and it only did a single jump. Alright, that was a good round though. Good games. I'm just gonna get me back to the start here. Alright, if anybody watched, thanks for watching.